There is another apostasy that is being practiced in many churches. They are practicing false leadership, whereby you see them. They have a leadership, a program, whereby they do not program through the Holy Spirit. They do not believe the Holy Spirit to program to them. They stick upon the man doctrines, the doctrines of men and the programs of men. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Where you see that, if today we are preaching this sermon, all where, every church that are under that church, they are preaching the same message. And that message is being written somewhere in Canada. They release a whole calendar, a whole calendar with the sermon of those year. Hallelujah. They don't depend on the Holy Spirit, but the doctrines of men. Hallelujah. That is apostasy. That is deception. Because the word of God says that the Holy Spirit of the living God, he give us the word of the hour. He don't give us the, another word. He give us the word of the hour. And you cannot say that you will plan for God. You will plan next year. It is the Holy Spirit that has been sent to the church of God to lead us. Not the doctrines of men and the rules of men. But it's the Holy Spirit. You cannot put the Holy Spirit in your pocket and say that you will not allow the leadership of the Holy Spirit. Now you will be led by your own and put the Holy Spirit behind where you are to move in front of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is apostasy. Holy Spirit of the living God. He is the one who teaches the church. He is the one who leads the church. He is the one who plan what will come and how it will be. Praise the name of the living God.
Amen.
For the church of God has been left with the Holy Spirit. That means that those people, because they have not trusted upon the Holy Spirit, they will be still preaching even after rapture. Praise the name of the living God. They will be still ministering even after the Holy Spirit has been taken away. Because they not recognize, they have been leading themselves. But the church that has been led by the Holy Spirit, after rapture, the church of God will not preach. It will be taken away. And they will realize, they will know, because they are in the Spirit.
Amen.